16,000 Russian troops are now deployed in the Crimea region of the Ukraine. The mass troops reportedly clamping down on all the airports, all radio, all TV stations, local government buildings, and even the headquarters of the Ukrainian Navy. Then, just hours ago, Russia...
I think the strongest message that we can send is with the United States here.
All of those soldiers, sailors, airmen, and Marines are being trained in the eventuality, any eventuality that comes up, they can actually be ready to do the fundamental things they need to close with and destroy the enemy by fire and maneuver.
You have a very unstable political development around the world. You saw also North Korea and a lot of countries that they are acting totally unpredictable.
There's a legitimate need for the people of the United States to invest in an ability for their Department of Defense to become ready.
To have a lot of exercises, not only in Romania, also in Europe, with United States in the leadership position. I think it was the only way to prove that NATO has his interest here.
This is a NATO base. The United States forces certainly train here. Bulgaria, the country of Bulgaria, has training opportunities here, and then any NATO country does as well. Saber Guardian was probably the premier, the largest training exercise in this area of the world ever. And you demonstrated the cohesive nature of NATO itself, that it could come together at the farthest reaches of Europe, and it allowed the different countries to work together in their unique niche that they may have.
We cannot hide the strategical and military political approach in this part of Europe. You have the harbor, you have the road, we have the international airport.
All of those things are enablers that show the United States can bring people and equipment and allies to a point that's necessary to deter somebody else's aggression.
I hope in the future we will have the same relationship, and if the United States president will be here, you know, longer, I think they will be like, you know, our brothers.
If I were a rogue nation, I would think about the investments that are happening, the connections, the lines, and the network, and I would be a little bit less confident about my ability just to move around without any impact.